Here we go then.
Woo!
So, let's reload. Can I reload? No. Oh, it's dark here. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. So, Mapes wants me to blow the shit out of this place. But I still need to find Harland. And of course kill Fettel and the rest of all. Oh, here they come. Here they come. Oh, that doesn't look good.
Oh!
Kill them all.
What's the first thing you remember? What's your given name?
Where are you?
Where were you born? You have no history.
How?
You and I were born from the same mother.
Bitches.
You must have sensed it. She cannot see in your mind, but perhaps you can see into hers. A life of waking from one nightmare, only to find herself deep in another. I will set her free.
Whoa! Oh, there's Alice. I don't know how to feel about that. Who's this dude? Oh, they don't work anymore. Fettel's dead. Look, you bitch. Give me that. Like I'm going with the trusty pistol.
She was a very disturbed child. Terrible, debilitating nightmares, hallucinations, hysteria. She never had a chance in a normal life. It was Dissler who realized she was telepathic. He speculated that she was extremely sensitive to the negative emotions of people around her. We removed her from that chamber only twice. She was 15 when the first prototype was born. She was supposed to be comatose, but she started screaming when we induced labor and didn't stop until the liquid filled her lungs. There are plausible scientific explanations for everything that followed, but I think it was really just a question of hatred. It is the way of men to make monsters, and it is the nature of monsters to destroy their makers.
Well, there you go. So according to Fettel, we are brothers, or were, till I killed him, and our mother is Alma, and I was the original. Which is why I keep seeing Alma, but she doesn't harm me in any way.
This is
I am her revenge. Harland!
We put her in there 2 days before her 8th birthday.
Error. No life signs detected.
She died 6 days after we pulled the plug.
Release sequence complete.
This is how it ends.
Okay. Mother? What? Oh crap. What the fuck? Is this where I come from? Oh god. Health kit. Okay. God damn. Destroy the reactor. Okay. Okay. Shit. Oh, run! Oh shit. Out of here. Shit. Give me the pistol. Where the fuck am I going? Where the fuck am I going? Oh crap, I just went in a big circle. Get out of here! Oh! What the fuck? Oh shit.
He's alive. I just picked up his signal. If you can hear me, get to high ground. A chopper is standing by.
Okay. Fun. Give me that. Combat shotgun. What have I got? That. That. Oh no, I want to keep my pistol. I'm feeling the pistol right now. Shit. Wow. Down here. Penetrator. Oh, gotta have the penetrator. Pistol's really good for these guys. Okay. Can I have that? Please? Please? No. Oh, shit! Wow! Damn. Oh, I'll take that for sure. Okay. Oh my God, they're moving fast now. Damn. Stuff. Oh crap. Give me that. Oh, let me out of here. Shit. Pick it up, bitch. Alright then. Oh shit. Oh. Get me out of here. There's health kits everywhere, yeah. Damn! Fuck. Give me the health kit. Shit. Okay, give me that stuff. Oh! What else have I got? Got this thing. Okay. Oh. Oh God. Don't do that.
I've tried so hard to forget.
Shit. Oh God. Why is she attacking me?
You were born here, in this place. I was there.
How were you there? Oh! Oh crap. Jesus.
her back to the vault.
It was his daughter. God. Whoa. Well, there you go, that was Fear. One of the best games ever made. Absolutely awesome.
Genevieve Aristide, I just wanted to assure you that the origin situation has been resolved.